speak thy minds. My servant, do not disturb.